What's up, guys? I had to do this intro over again because I had it so cringy, you guys would not want to see it. So I had to redo this intro. So basically, the way this video is going and the way my setup, I just show around my setup, what I got, and like the stuff I use. Yeah, so that's just the beginning of this one, well, half of the video pretty much. Anyways, it's just a detail like that. So if you don't want to watch that and you want to watch the vlog, it's not really a vlog. I went to St. Anthony to do a vlog, but I forgot the vlogging part, and I just kind of filmed me and Uncle Kevin in the Corvette, which is pretty funny because I was trying to learn how to drive a standard because I did drive the Corvette. Enjoy the video. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.
Walkie slash.
Well, as you've seen before, this is what it's like kind of when I'm sitting down. So behind me, we got like two acoustic foam panel things. I didn't do it for the actual sound, so I hate all you want, but it's. It looks nice. I don't really care. Then we got the TV behind me that I use for Xbox and like if I'm just like if I want to like chillax and play a game. Then we just got my little logo up there and some LEDs behind the TV to make it pop. And below that there is a light that is supposed to be there so my hair doesn't get blended in with the TV. Because my hair is dark, TV's dark, therefore it would mix together and you can't really tell it's my hair or not. And it also just adds more dynamics, so you have purple going up there and then it slowly goes into white behind me. Okay, so that's all that's finished in this room is the panels that had to go up. And all of that has got to be sorted and made into whatever it's going to be made into. And that's my VR space, so nothing goes there. So, where do I start? The desk. Okay, I should probably turn on the lights. I'll turn on the lights. I'll make everything look nice after. So the desk I use is one I got off Amazon. I have no clue what the brand is. Anyways, it works. So the full top is like a mouse pad material. So like that's the full entire desk. And underneath you have this carbon fiber finish. If I ever wanted to take this mouse pad off, it looks pretty nice there. So second up, we got this Snorlax plushie that I use. When I'm doing bad in the game, I pat him on the head like this. And hopefully Snorlax lets me do good in games and gives me some power. Let's go, Snorlax. The mouse I use is a Red Dragon. I have no idea. Anyways, it's a cheaper mouse, but it works. Eventually I'm gonna get a new wireless mouse and but this one fits really nice in my hand and it's very ergonomic, so I like to play with this one. I use a Red Dragon. Keyboard, 65% or something, whatever it is. It's good, it works. I wish I got them with red switches or black switches to have it a bit more quieter because it's not quiet. But yeah, I don't know where the headphone stand's from. I just stole it from Cameron. For now, I'm borrowing, not stealing, actually. Yeah, the headphones I used are SteelSeries, Arctis, whatever, and they're really comfortable. I don't like having a wire though. I'm gonna switch to wireless on that. SteelSeries headsets are mint. 100% recommend them, alright? A lot of you are gonna get angry, and that's fine. There's a lot of cables. They're not that neat, but it works. Anyways, this is a triple monitor stand I got off Amazon. It works. It's great. It's good. Cable management is really good. It runs in through there, but did I use it? I did, in some cases, actually. Behind that, we have a camera tripod with a little extension there for the camera. So the mic is just on a little mic stand here, runs behind the desk, goes underneath that, comes up here in a perfect position. Anyways, it's a HyperX Quadcast S. Very great microphone. I love it. Came with a free shock mount, and you adjust your gain down here, and up here is the mute button, and unmute. And it's great, it works, sounds great, looks really cool, it's really nice. So we have this Acer monitor, 24, 25 inch, it's Cameron's, he's letting me borrow it, because I was going to use that for my vertical monitor, but yeah, this one, I use it as my vertical monitor for chat, and vertical monitor is very convenient. Middle monitor, we have a 27 inch Asus whatever, and it's good. I got it secondhand for a pretty good price for what it is. And yeah, it works, looks great, no problems, Gucci. The thing that makes everything work and brings it all together, that's the computer. You're like loading, It's a laptop. It's garbage. Whatever. Kid, chill out. You don't know anything about this laptop. This laptop is gear, and it's awesome, alright? Yeah, if you want to look up the specs, I'm too lazy to edit all in, so you can look up the specs after. I'm not even going to add the link. Get wrecked, kid. This is the Asus Zephyrus Duo 15 SE, right? Yeah, something like that. But yeah, it's got two screens. As you can tell, it looks really weird, but it's really cool at the same time. The second display is mint, and actually really cool because I can have Discord here or Spotify, whatever I want, any extra programs, and it works as a fourth monitor. Really powerful, really good machine. The setup, it will get better. And right now, I'm really fortunate. It looks sick, and I still have some stuff to add. Not major things, but some little things. So this is my VR space. I use this for playing on my Quest 2, and I love VR. It's awesome. Yeah, it's one of my hobbies. Like, well, it's, yeah, technically it's still gaming. It's really fun. Anyway, so that's my little space here, and that's what I do around this area. That's why there's nothing here, because I don't want to be like, clunk, 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 ah, punching anything. Yeah, and then you have my PC setup, background, Xbox. And then over here, it's like, what is gonna go here, Logan? Like, what is on the go? I was thinking. Never really thought it through that much, but I was thinking. Anyways, if there was just a chair there, and a chair there, I can even use that chair. Put a table here, so just a small table, and just, I don't know, maybe just record a podcast, or just like, me and the guys just sitting down and just chatting. Because our conversations are not normal, and they're really funny sometimes. So, it's a really neat, like, station that I got set up. And I can't wait for the future and see where it goes and see what it looks like. Alright, well that was a lot of talking. I'm not gonna go to bed, because I gotta go mow a lawn tomorrow for work. And that's exciting. So anyways, enjoy the rest of the video, guys. I will see you in literally 2 seconds. Three! I know, what did it. Well, we're about to leave, as usual. Forget to pack. Mom, you freaking out? She's a bit stressed. I forgot to pack, so I'm doing that now. Boop. This, put it on there. iPad here. Gang tins. Camera equipment, bang. I gotta find my Bible. You got the Bible. See you on the road. Where are we going, Dad?
I'm working on my coffee.
Tell everybody I'm on my way. New friends and new places.
Yes, donut adventure.
With blue skies ahead, yes, I'm on my way. And there's nowhere else that I'd rather be. Tell everybody I'm on my way. And I'm loving every step I take.
Wow. Guess who made it, Jasper? Guess who made it? Guess who made it? Mom's driving now. Dad absolutely shrieked his toe.
Yeah, I'm not gonna take no pity.
Oh my gosh.
He had me pissed off before. And
hey! Oh my goodness. It's like we're in the Batmobile.
Knowing the day I was born, the all gathered round.
Oh my God!
With the joy they found. The nurse woke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone.
Dude, I'm getting stuck. Like it's like
bad to the bone. Yeah.
it back alive.
What, did you think you wouldn't?
You never know, boy.
Did you think you wouldn't, old buddy?
Yeah, you take this airplane seatbelt off.
She's like, holy cow, limbo getting out of here. Huh? Squat right down. That was wicked.
Well, we went on another ride, but I didn't know I'd be driving it. And it's a standard, and I don't want to drive standard. Anyways, this is how it turned out.
Me. And I'll put it in slow motion. You put your shades on. Oh, looking sharp.
Oh, now does the camera work?
You'll see a red dot blinking on the top.
Push in the clutch now. Change back, straight back. Push in the clutch again. No, push in. Push in the clutch, there you go.
The truck behind it. Where do I see the speed to?
You probably can't because you need these glasses on. Oh. Are they polar glasses?
Bruh.
I was driving the vet, buddy.
Scary.
Holy cow.
It's cool, but at the same time, it's like, holy cow.
Yeah. Holy cow. Piece us up. There you go. Come out with the clutch. There you go. Now there's a big turn coming.
All right.
How is it?
It's a bit less scary now that I'm used to it.
Give her a shot.
Out.
Pretend you're enjoying it now. Give me the finger, give me the peace sign.
I wonder where you're going.
85.
What's it here?
Yeah.
Is it a 60 here?
Yep. A shot.
Oh, okay, all right, let's slow it down. I ain't rich.
Go back a second. There you go. Let clutch out slow. There you go. Pull in that one. Push in your clutch. Get your clutch in. Okay, go to first now. Okay, try her now. Take clutch out slow. Don't leave your clutch out. Okay.
Put it in.
Neutral now.
Well, first time driving the standard.
Hold on now, I'm gonna get the shot in her. All I gotta do is turn it on again, right?
It's on there now, I think it's recording.
What do you think, mister? Pretty
something
neat.
Something else. It's a beast, man. Yeah. I started it up, you're like, give it a bit of gas. Oh.